We're looking at locks on the Pont Sal Tierno in beautiful downtown Paris. We have reporter Martha Ross on the scene. She'll tell us a little bit.
This is becoming an addiction. The children are all buying these locks and putting them on the bridge. The government doesn't know quite what to do. They're pulling their hair out about it.
Yeah, you've heard it.
They think.
And this, within view of the Eiffel Tower and others.
It's a shame. It's a shame. And that's Martha Ross reporting to you from Cataluña.